बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स एंड पेरेंट्स, आई एम शुमैला इफ्तिखार एंड आई एम योर टीचर ऑफ इंग्लिश ग्रामर ऑफ क्लास 2। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर वेल विद योर फैमिली एट योर होम्स। स्टूडेंट्स, ऑल ऑफ यू नो दैट द प्रेजेंट पेंडेमिक सिचुएशन ऑफ COVID-19। सो बिकॉज ऑफ दिस आई हैव स्टार्टेड द लेक्चर ऑफ your subject English grammar. So take out your English grammar books and get ready for your today's lecture. Today we are going to read the unit 1 noun. Now open your page number 1 from your English grammar. So today our topic is noun. What is noun? Noun is the name of a person, place, thing or animal. Noun is the name of a पर्सन, नाउन किसी भी शख्स का नाम, नेम ऑफ अ प्लेस किसी भी जगह का नाम, नेम ऑफ अ थिंग किसी भी चीज़ का नाम और नेम ऑफ अ एनिमल और किसी भी एनिमल का नेम कहलाता है। हेयर वी हैव गिवन सम एग्जांपल्स। फर्स्ट अहमद, अहमद इज़ अ पर्सन, अहमद इज़ अ पर्सन। सेकंड लाहौर, लाहौर इज़ अ प्लेस, लाहौर इज अ प्लेस। थर्ड वन टेबल, टेबल इज अ थिंग, टेबल इज अ थिंग। फोर्थ वन लाइन, लाइन इज अ एनिमल, लाइन इज एन एनिमल। हियर वी हैव सम एक्सप्लेनेशन। अ नाउन इज अ नेमिंग वर्ड, अ नाउन इज अ नेमिंग वर्ड। बेसिकली अ नाउन इज डिवाइडेड इंटू फोर पार्ट्स, अ नाउन इज डिवाइडेड into four parts. Number one, person name. Number one, person name. Number two, name of a place. Number two, name of a place. Number three, name of a thing. Number three, name of a thing. And the number four, name of a animal. Number four, name of a animal. Then after that, we say that Ali, carpenter, doctor, teacher are known as person name. Ali, carpenter, doctor, teacher are known as person name. Then we say that mosque, Lahore, garden, Pakistan are also known as name of a place. Mosque, Lahore, garden, Pakistan are also known as name of a place. Then further we say that table, pencil, knife are known as name of a thing. Table, pencil, knife are known as name of a thing. At the end we say that lion, tiger, birds, dog are called animal name. Lion, tiger, birds, dog are called animal name. Birds are also included in animal name. At the end, we discuss some example sentences. Firstly, we discussed about person. Number one, Ali is a brave boy. Ali is a brave boy. In this sentence, Ali is a person. Ali is a person. Number two, doctor always treat the patient. Doctor always treat the patient. In this sentence, doctor and patient both are known as person. Doctor and patient both are known as person. Secondly, we discussed about place. Islamabad is the capital of Pakistan. Islamabad is the capital of Pakistan. In this sentence, Islamabad and Pakistan both are known as place. Islamabad and Pakistan both are known as place. Because every city name, country name, mosque name, village name are included in places. Mosque name, village name, country name and city name are included in places. Thirdly, we discussed about thing. Number one, this pencil is beautiful. This pencil is beautiful. In this sentence, pencil is the name of a thing. Pencil is thing. Secondly, my dresses are in different colors. My dresses are in different colors. In this sentence, dresses and colors both are known as thing. Dresses and colors both are known as things. Fourth one, animal. Fourth one, about animal. Number one, the lion is the king of a jungle. The lion is the king of a jungle. In this sentence, lion is the name of a animal. Lion is the name of a animal. Secondly, birds are flying in the sky. Birds are flying in the sky. In this sentence, birds are animals. Dear students, objective and subjective notes has been provided. So you should write these notes on English grammar. Thanks all of you students. You may keep praying from Allah for all the people of world, the present pandemic situation of COVID-19. Allah Hafiz.